What's up guys, welcome back to another new but mind-blowing news of Samsung Galaxy S11 Plus. I when first time got this news and read it, I was like still for a while because this is a groundbreaking news and any one of you surely haven't expected it and haven't heard it before this. This is the 100 time zoom in S11 Plus. I know it is hard to believe, but the truth is truth. If leaks get real, news is rolling out on phone radar website that with 108 megapixel ultra high resolution cameras at the backside are going to give you an super duper crazy zoom of up to 100 times. That's just damn amazing. We have seen 50x zoom, 10x hybrid zoom out there in the market in lot of flagships. Like in Huawei P30 Pro, we have seen 5x zoom and 50x digital zoom. But Samsung is, I think, going to be the best camera phone of 2020 with this 100 times zoom. We don't know much about this, which kind of periscope lens they are gonna use in it and what technology is behind it, but this is going to be super unique camera design and camera feature. Samsung S11 has already been leaked so much, like 120Hz refresh rate display is confirmed on S11, LPDDR5 RAM, 8K recording at 30fps with support of Exynos 990 or the new chipset from Snapdragon, the Snapdragon 865, and also the massive battery of up to 5000 milliamps, and the RAM capacity is going to be 8GB according to rumors. So these all news and leaks are not totally confirmed because these are just leaks and rumors. So stay connected with me until I confirm all of this and get some more news regarding S11. And thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.